Okay, this is Rich Wickstrom in New Mexico, and this is a tour of my chicken coop that was inspired by design in backyardchickens.com. This is Lily. She's going to be my lovely assistant. So, show them. Go ahead and go in, baby. And I have rare earth magnets on the door right there and there, which latch it shut, which is pretty nice, actually, because it keeps the doors shut and keeps the chickens from escaping when we're trying to change this stuff. So here's the inside. Here's my 5 gallon bucket with some nipples on the bottom for the chickens, and I wrapped it in heat tape and insulated it. So we have it unplugged right now, but we use that in the winter to keep the water from freezing over. And why don't you go ahead and come out and let's show them the other part first, baby. So we're coming around the side here. We'll show you my little have a transom window. Go ahead and open that, chill. No, the window in the top, baby?
Oh, this thing?
Yeah, that thing. So we'll prop that open in the summertime for a nice vent there. I have a light in there. Okay, go ahead and close that. And I have a little flat panel oil-filled heater that I use in the winter. Doesn't get that cold in New Mexico, but we do have some nights in the teens, and if I keep the chickens fairly warm, then they lay eggs all year long. So, oh, and we have some water inside with another nipple thing, and I have put a little window in there.
Roost.
Oh, yeah, and we have the roost back there. And here's the little boxes right here. And you can see there's some eggs in there. Now let's go around this side and show them the little lid to the box. Again, this was one of...
Oh, rare earth magnets in it.
Oh, yeah, and I have rare earth magnets there, too, to control that. And then here's my little chicken boxes. They prefer this one, so we blocked it off for a while.
Oh my gosh.
We got a cracked egg there. We're going to have to clean that up. Yeah. So anyway, so that's the outside of the chicken coop. And I poured a little footing for it because we get high winds up here in New Mexico, and I didn't want it blowing away. We have electricity that I ran over to this thing. But the real reason I have this tape going is I wanted to show you my whiz-bang chicken door, which I designed and built. This door, actually... is automatic, so there's a chain that controls the guillotine slide here, and there's the motor mechanism. And if you can see, this little ball chain winds up on there, and then there's a computer control module up here. This has a real-time clock in it, so it knows what day it is and what time it is. So then every morning it opens up at sunrise. It's got a lookup table, so it knows when sunrise is based on the day of the year. The door opens, and then a half an hour after sunset, the door closes. Now, my chickens are trained to go inside. They follow the light, so they're always inside before it gets dark. So why don't you come out here and demonstrate it for them, baby?
Okay.
So here's how it works. This is what it does. I also have a manual switch here. So, okay, go ahead. So there's the door closing. That's what it does every night, half an hour after sunset. And then go ahead and open it up. And there's the door opening. My wife thinks I'm crazy because I built this, but I'm an engineer and I kind of like building stuff like this. So it keeps the chickens warm at night in the winter, and it's extra security. So if a raccoon or we have coyotes up here manages to get inside here, hopefully they won't be able to get inside the guillotine. So anyway, that's my chicken coop. I hope you enjoyed it. And this is my lovely assistant, Lily.